He had a lot of humor, and when one of us failed and did a thing which he didn't like, he was not making a loud scene, not at all. He was rather sharply joking at us. I remember one thing where I had, where in the south, deep south of France, at the end of this campaign, we had attacked in a forest a concentration of French armored cars who wanted to make an attack on us, and we stalled this, and thereafter we were strafing the surrounding troops. And while I was flying deep, well, maybe in 500 meters distance, a man stood up, was not taking cover, stood up and was waving towards me a long fleshy thing, maybe a panga or what. And he was a dark man, maybe a Moroccan or a Senegal Negro. And that gesture meant, when you have to make a forced landing, you damned German pilot, we will make mincemeat out of you. And I could have shot instantly and he would have fallen dead. But this brave man, I just didn't push the buttons. I pulled over and away. And when I told this to my commander, he smiled at me and said, "Mijo, mijo, nonsense."